Deputies in Butler County are looking for a man who stole from a Kroger store. This happened at the location on Yankee Road in Liberty Township. That's just off of Cincinnati Dayton Road. Deputies say that this man was seen leaving the store with $300 worth of Legos that he did not pay for. Once we get his picture up there, if you recognize him, you get in touch with the Butler County Sheriff's Office.